Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Quite a few changes coming on down the road over the next few days as we go from pleasantly warm to slightly cooler air, but right back to average for this time of year. No big cold snap coming in by any stretch. We'll start to see temperatures again closer to the average in the next couple of days. Then it begins to warm back up by Thursday into Friday before it cools back down by this upcoming weekend. Shower chances for many tonight. First in the Great North Woods and the White Mountains, and then eventually scattered showers will develop in southern New Hampshire after the midnight hour. Any shower tomorrow morning will give way to partial sun, especially away from the coast. Clouds may be stubborn right along shore. Roads a good part of the day. And again, it will be cooler. Next shower chance, a very late Thursday night and especially on Friday. But with the approaching front from the north, that signals a wind shift now out of the northeast in many spots. So we are seeing a drop in temperature in addition to the drop of rain coming out of the cloud cover. Even a couple of wet snowflakes in the higher terrain up north can't be ruled out during the overnight stretch. For tomorrow morning, we dawn with an overcast sky, a couple of scattered showers, and during the afternoon, becoming partly sunny. Again, the trickiest part looks to be right at the coast where a couple of scattered showers could pop up at any time through mid-afternoon. And then maybe a shower up north towards evening. Sunshine statewide on Wednesday will be breezy both days. And then by Thursday, a fair amount of sun during the morning. And then a few high clouds will build in late in the day. But nice and warm by Thursday. We're back up near 70 in many parts of southern New Hampshire away from the coast. For tonight, mid-30s will do it up north. 40 to 44 in many parts of central and southern New Hampshire. And for tomorrow, right at seasonably chilly levels, low 50s. Quite cool with that onshore breeze at the coast. Upper 50s in the lakes region and right around 60 elsewhere, except a bit cooler in northern parts of the state. Beyond that, bright, breezy, and seasonable for your Wednesday. By Thursday, sunny and warmer. Next chance of showers scattered about the state late Thursday night into Friday. Then breezy, bright, and cooler for the upcoming weekend.